we go. I'm going to record as many videos as it takes to repeat this. I'm like Michael Jordan, man. I just practice, practice, practice. Now, Okay. Now, when we're listening to a video, for example, and some guy on the internet, some person, woman, man, whatever, and they're explaining stuff, but they're talking and everything, if we find ourselves struggling to follow every word that he's saying, rather than just be in the state of flowing like water and just look around, don't pay attention to every word he says, just let the attention be drawn naturally, because what we need to know, everything we need to know, the universe will bring to us naturally in spurts, and sometimes long periods of time. But I'm finding right now my learning process is spurts here and there. See that? Okay, now I can see I just found myself a tool to do when I need to get myself in the habit of doing this while I'm talking. I need to get myself in the habit of moving my head around while I'm talking. And every once in a while I look at the screen. Yeah, because I already see it. I'm going to be before massive audiences, circular audiences, all the way around me, man. I'm going to be center stage like a sun. Everybody's going to be around. So I got to get myself used to this, because this keeps me centered. And now this is what my training on the flight deck of USS Nimitz, 1986 to 1990, is an ABH. The first thing that they put into our heads, or my mind when I was there, they instilled into us, keep your head on a swivel, man. Because otherwise you get blown off the flight deck by a jet, because there's 60 planes up there. Or you'll be shot off by an accidental cannon or a rocket or whatever, you know. You never know what's going to happen. But the propeller coming your way, turn into instant shred. So you got to keep your eye on a shrivel, man. keep your eye on a shrivel. So yeah, okay, now I know. Alright. There we go. I gotta get myself used to doing this while I'm talking. And look at the camera every now and then, like when I pass by. Ah, looking up. Good. So yeah. We don't have to hang on every word that's being said. And besides, these are videos anyway. If we're listening to someone on a video, we can watch it hundreds of times and we'll eventually soak up everything that needs to be soaked up. There it is right there. Okay, so I'm going to name this title for this video. I'm going to have to start doing this at the end of my video is what I'm going to name them. Otherwise, after I hit the end, I'm kind of in a tizzy as to what to name it. But I can usually come up with it quick, but I want to fire it up, work my memory here. So let's name this video, Don't Have to Follow Every Word of the Video.